开始。
How heavy is your backpack? Is your backpack hurting you more than helping you? Before school begins, many students rush out to buy a cool new backpack. Most will choose one based off its appearance, but doctors suggest choosing one provide good support. Why? Heavy backpack will cause wear, physical damage. Here are a few tips for choosing and using a backpack. 1. Buy one with wide padded straps. 2. Wear straps on your both shoulder. 3. Tighten the straps so that backpack sit high and tight on your back. 4. Use a backpack with a waist straps in order to distribute
the weight
more evenly. 5. Place your heaviest place close to the
your heaviest item
close to the bag. Make sure the total weight is no more than 10 to 15% of your body weight. How can you tell if your backpack too heavy or if you carry it wrong?
If it's difficult to put on
or take off. If you have to
lean forward
to carry it. If you appearancing back experiencing back pain, lengthen your backpack. That will be a weight of your mat and your back.
How?